Hey guys, Dark Shadow Freddy here. Today I'm going to show you how to crash Goat Simulator on Xbox or PlayStation. First, you have to go to Goat MMO, and yeah, because it only works on that map. Then switch to Volento Salami, also known as the Flamingo. Then mind control any human of your choice. I'm just going to do this one. Then finally, open up the menu. Press B. And there you have it.